self-sufficient, miss. Keep your distance. Oh, miss, I'm afraid. Miss, out of my way. Miss, don't let a man interfere. No, no. Miss, on home. Miss, almost grown. Miss, never let a man help me up my throne. So, we're keeping our heart protected. She never ever feel rejected. Say a little misapprehensive.
Jumping. Hi, how you doing? She's like, oh, that's me. All right, so how many of you have my new record, Breakaway? Anybody? All right, then you're probably gonna know this next song because this is called I Hate Myself for Losing You.
I hate myself for losing you. I'm seeing it all so clear. I hate myself for losing you. What did you do when you lost?
I think of her with you, it's killing me inside. And now I dread each day, knowing that I can't be saved from the loneliness of living without you.
Have you ever had a friend that let you down?
so how many in here like a little blues music? Anybody? Anybody? I particularly love it. So these are a couple tracks off my first record. And this first one is called What's Up Lonely.
Some more.
Hey, just so y'all know, if y'all have any friends at home on the internet right now, this whole show is like being webcast over the internet right now, like live. So thank you, AOL. This is pretty cool. I've never actually watched a concert like this. So all the fans at home, thanks for tuning in. And this next, I see you. I see you. You're waving. I see you. Everybody get it out. Woo! Well, this next song I wrote when I was 16, and I wrote it about my family life and kind of things I went through, and it was kind of a diary entry. It started out like that, and then all of a sudden I started getting all this fan mail about people going through the same kind of stuff, so I thought, well, maybe God had me write it for a reason. So I got together with a couple guys, and we made it a song, and it's gonna be my next single, so I hope you like it. It's called Because of You.
The same mistakes that you did. When I let myself cause my heart so much misery, I will not break the way you did. You fell so hard. I've learned the hard way to never let it get that far.
She was like, yeah! Choir rules! All right, thank you so much for singing along. That's so cool. I don't even think you know, like, for someone to write a song when you're that young and people to like it enough to know the lyrics, that's really cool, so thank you. This next song is one of my favorite songs of all time, and probably my favorite. And this lady is just so, so inspiring to me, like just as a performer, a lyricist, a singer, everything. Her name's Annie Lennox. tribute to her, and this is called Why. How many times do I have to try to tell you that I'm sorry for the things I've done? When I start to try to tell you, that's when you have to tell me, hey, this kind of trouble's only just begun. Too many times, why don't you ever learn to keep your big mouth shut? That's why it hurts so bad to hear the words that keep on falling from your mouth, falling from your mouth, falling from your mouth. Tell me why. Be viciously unkind, but I can still read what you're thinking. Oh yeah. And I've heard it said too many times that you'd be better off. Besides, why can't you see that this boat is sinking? This boat is sinking. This boat is sinking. Go down to the water's edge, and we can cast away those doubts. Some things are better left unsaid, but they still turn me inside out. Turning inside out. Turn me shit. This is the fear, this is the dread. These are the contents of my head, and these are the years that we've spent, and this is what they represent. Do you know how I feel? 'Cause I don't think you know. I don't think you'll ever know. You'll never know. I don't believe in the smile that you leave when you walk away and say goodbye. Well, I don't expect the world to move underneath me, but for could you at least try? Well, I know that you're true to me. You're always there, you say you care. I know that you wanna be mine. Where is your heart? 'Cause I don't really feel you. Tell me, where is your heart? What I really want is to believe you. Is it so hard
Tell me where is your heart, 'cause I don't really feel you.
singing that song. My breath. Don't leave me hanging here by myself. he drowns in his dream. An exquisite extreme, I know. He's as dead as he sees. For more heaven than a heart could hold. And if I try to save him, my whole world could cave in. It just ain't alright. What?
It just ain't alright.
Oh, and I don't know. I don't know what he's after. But he's so beautiful. He's such a beautiful disaster. And if I could hold on through the tears and the laughter, would it be beautiful or just a beautiful disaster? I'm longing for love and the logical, but he's only happy hysterical. I'm searching for some kind of miracle. Waited so long. I've waited so long. He's soft to the touch, but afraid of the ends he breaks. He's never enough, and still he. Oh, and I don't know. I don't know what he's after. But he's so beautiful. He's such a beautiful disaster. And if I could hold on through the tears and the laughter, just a beautiful disaster. He's beautiful. Lord, he's so beautiful. He's beautiful.
How y'all feeling? Y'all feeling good? Okay, now y'all are gonna pretend like y'all are the ones on AOL watching right now, so how y'all feeling? Are y'all good? They're screaming. We know they're screaming somewhere. Oh, Texas. All I heard her say was, "Mama, no better." That was really funny. I was like, okay, cool. Whatever. All right, so this next one is for the fans. I got hated on my last tour for not singing it. This is Hear Me. This is for y'all.
You gotta be out there. You gotta be somewhere. Wherever you are, I'm waiting.
Hear me, I'm crying out, I'm ready now. Turn on
something sticking in me. All right, everybody give it up for AOL for doing this for us and all the people at home. That's really cool. For all the people that can't come out, we're not near their cities, they get to watch at home. So that's pretty cool, I'm down with that. But how many of you know this song?
Here's the thing, we started our friends. It was cool, but it was all pretend. Yeah, yeah.
What?
If you ignore.
You're dedicated, you took the time. It wasn't long till I called you mine. Yeah, yeah. And all the left.
I think I forgot a song, didn't I? I think I forgot one. What the heck was that? Did you see that flying? I swear I didn't bring it. It was a dragonfly. How do you know? You're like way over there. Like Superman vision? What's that? All right. We welcome the dragonflies and everyone that wants to listen. This next song, how many of y'all ever heard of a song called Breakaway? All right, well, all those people that were screaming, if you don't see them singing, you get to smack them. Like, permission from me. All right, y'all ready? I hear you, baby.
Grew up in a small town. When the rain would fall down, I'd just stare out my window, dreaming of what could be, and if I'd end up happy, I would pray.
I see you
trying hard to reach out, but when I tried to speak out, felt like no one could hear me. Wanted to belong here. Something felt so wrong here, so I pray I could break away. Hey, sing it loud. Make a wish, take a chance, make a change, and break.
Y'all know it?
Out of all the ones that I love, you gotta take a risk, take a chance, make a change, and break away.
How y'all doing up top? Don't worry, those were my seats, don't worry.
Wanna feel the warm breeze, sleep under a palm tree, feel the rush of the ocean, get on board a fast train, travel on a jet plane, far away.
And what?
And the sky, and I'll make a wish, take a chance, make a change, and break away. Out of the darkness and into the sun, but I won't forget all the ones that I love. You gotta take a chance, make a change, and break.
Supporting us. Everybody give it up for my band. Everybody give it up for the people at home watching on AOL. All right, thank you so much for the people waiting.